spending time with, let's see, recent high school grad Carly and recent college grad Tuba. Now, if you have a recent college grad, I know this is a tough time to get a job. So I thought I would ask Tuba for some career advice and then check back in with Carly for a big reveal.
I would definitely say keep an open mind. If you don't hear back from certain companies, or if you, you know, completed an application and it's been 2 weeks or up to a month, don't give up. Keep applying. I think that's really the big thing to look out for. You have to keep going. You have to keep pushing yourself. Learn a new skill set at home. Do something with your time. Do something, you know, that would benefit you once you do land a job. As strange as it sounds, you have to be grateful for every experience, because it really does shape you into the person that you become.
Anyway, you can tell me where you're going to go to college?
Yes, so I am going to Spelman College in Atlanta, Georgia. Just being able to wake up every day and just breathe is a blessing on its own. So that's one thing that's really keeping me going, you know.
You said it before, Cindy, it's so much of this is about attitude. Tough times can make you tough, or they can make you sweet and smart and strong. And that's certainly the case with these young ladies. Great to tell these stories. These 2020 grads really are in a class by themselves. Back to you.
It does give us hope, you know, because also too, but with those job tips, that's for everybody. That's not even for, you know, kids just out of college, because it's all different now.
That's right. Take advantage of the time and get ready for the next chapter.
Yep. John, thank you so much.